is not that which you feel while sleeping. It is something that does not let you sleep. This quotation said by Abdul Kalam had inspired me to think about my passions, my goals, and my dearest future. My teachers, especially maths and science teachers, would call me question bank of my class. As I would ask them thousands of questions, some questions would be very simple. Teacher, why this earth is in round? Teacher, why this space is in black color? Teacher, how many stars are there in this universe? Then my teacher frustrated and said, Sushant, why would you asking all these things? Would you want to become a scientist or what? I replied with great voice, yes ma'am, I want to become a scientist like Kalam, and he is my inspiration. I should really appreciate my teacher's patience answering all my silly questions. Thank you, teachers. My only habit is to find out new things and passion to innovate and find out solutions to the problems that our society is facing will definitely make me a scientist. My hobbies are seeing 5 minutes craft in YouTube and researching about some amazing facts happening in our world. I believe life is all about finding facts. Some stories about universe makes me so excited to find more about it. Let me tell you guys a few of my findings. Do you know the first ever black hole photography was 3 million times larger than the Earth? Do you know Pluto is smaller than the USA? I was amazed to find that there is a floating water in space. The cost of one NASA spacesuit is 1 crore 20 lakh dollars. And it is almost 87 crore rupees. Let me also tell you guys some matter of concern I had found during my research. In the entire human history, 2016 was the warmest year recorded. And June 2019 was the hottest month. According to NASA reports, as a result of global warming, the Arctic ice is rapidly disappearing faster than ever. It can cause flood all over the world. In just last 100 years, the global sea level can rise up to 8 inches. Today, 75% of drinking water is polluted. Today, 600 million Indians are living under stressed condition. We're not able to meet their human demand. These are facts, but not just numbers. But we have to think what we're gifting our next generations. Dear friends, door is smaller compared to house, and lock is smaller compared to door. And key is the smallest of all, but it can open entire house. Thus, small thoughtful solutions can solve major problems. This quotation said by Abdul Kalam. I believe every change and every achievement begins with simple thoughts and simple decisions that we take. The thoughts of Abdul Kalam made a revolution in the field of Indian science. And the thoughts of great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose brought us freedom. And the decisions of great scientists, mathematicians brought our country a revolutionary mindset. I believe miracle happens when we start thinking of change. And change must be starting from us. I, Sushant, take a note today that I never leave the anxiety to know more about it. I never stop asking questions, whatever it might be, take to achieve it. Thank you.